What is up, everyone? It's Russell here, and welcome back to Undertale. As I said, we're doing a continuation. Does this work? Oh. Wait, so, yeah, I can leave now and go buy shit. How much gold do I have? 535. Yeah, I'll go buy shit. As you know, why not? Ugh. Can I buy shit from here, too? Well, wait. Did those other two have any armor? Oh my god, your face is still creepy. Anyways, let's go check. Did they have any armor? Because I don't remember the last time I've gotten any armor. Been quite a while. What is this? A weapon, an empty gun, whoa. A cowboy hat, my defense is plus one, but it's 350. My defense is plus one. So I take one less damage. It's a lot of gold, but yes, I need it. And give me more junk food. I probably have too much in my whatchamacallit, so this is what I'm gonna do. Boop. So let's go item and the cowboy hat and then use it. Picked the cowboy hat. And then, stained apron. Oops, stained apron. Yeah, the only other place that sells shit is the Temi Village, but I can't get there. Fuck! It sucks that I can't. Let me call Papyrus and Undyne just because. There's no response. Oh. Why? That kind of upsets me. Anyways. Let me just go put stuff. Dog residue, punch card, 022, bird pan. I'm gonna put the stained apron in there. And I'm gonna go buy some junk food and load up my inventory, because I die so easily! Junk food. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta actually do that before, you know, doing that. Okay, so let me go into my phone, let me go into Dimension Box B, and fill it with, all this stuff. And then let's go here, and then buy some junk food. Okay, thank you for your business. I appreciate all the food that you have given me. Let me go into my dimensional box B and put some of it in, though. Junk food. Okay. So now we have some food. So now we should be able to survive all the ridiculous attacks of the enemies. Hopefully do better. And hopefully the elevator still will allow me to, do whatchamacallit. Go, yeah, it does. Okay, good. So now I'm back here. So now the episode officially starts. Sorry, guys, I had to do something real quick. But yes, now the episode officially starts. So let's. Like, wait, let me save. Because I don't know. That sounds very fucking ominous. Behind this door must be elevator to King's Castle. Oh, really? You're filled with determination. Oh. Well then. Well, let's go, I guess. Oh, it's you. Hi. Good thing I bought food, because I'm probably going to have to fight you now. There you are, darling! It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunction. Reprogramming? Get real. This is all just a big show. An act. Alphys has been playing you for a fool the whole time. She watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles she disabled, elevators she enlisted me to torment you. All so she could save you from the from dangers that didn't exist. Oh, so you would think she's a great person. Blech. That she's not. Anyways. And now it's time for her finest hour. This very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. Huzzah. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saying, you won final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans, far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Oh, what happened?
Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Sorry, folks, the old program's been canceled. But we've got a finale that will drive you wild. Oh, really? Oh no, what is this? Real drama, real action, real bloodshed! On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot! Oh shit, now I have to fight this nub. Burn. Can I just spare him? Yes, I was the one that- something. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you! That, however, was short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself! Those worthless pea shooters won't work on me. Don't you understand? It was acting? Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity. Oh, what is this? Oh, what is that? But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plans! I can save humanity from destruction! What is this? What do I do? How the fuck would I know? Then using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds of thousands, oh, millions of humans will watch me. Oh my god. Metaton. Glitz glamour, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby. I can't see what's going on, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. This is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. But you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around, and, press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go. Seems like a good time to turn Metaton around, turn. You tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him. Oh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch? What's going on?
Oh, yes.
Oh, no. What was that? Oh, what did I do? Oh my! If you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments. Oh. Absolutely beautiful. Oh no. Please God, no. I'll take fucking whatever Muffet again over this. Pose. You pose dramatically. The audience nods. Lights, camera, action! Ow, I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. You the junk food audience is disgusted. You see? Drama, romance, bloodshed! Oh, what the shit? Oh, hey, it's not cool. Heel turn? You turn and scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. I'll do everyone's graves. Ow. I'm gonna fucking die over and over on this. Smile for the camera! Ow. Boast. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase when it's Todd's turn. Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought a keyboard. This one's an easy question. It's a prob. Why do you love the most Metaton? Start typing. Speechless? Who can blame you? Metaton is saying, saving your essay for future use. Pose. You pose dramatically. The audience nods. Your essay really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine? I'm not sure what's going on, guys. What happened? I'm so confused. What happened? I'm just warming up. Oh, God. That's not fair. What do I... pose? You pose dramatically, the audience nods. But how are you on the dance floor? What? Oh. Ow. Pose. You pose dramatically, the audience nods. Can you keep up the pace? Well, that's actually not that hard. Anyways. Pose again! You dramatically pose, the audience nods. Lights, camera, bomb! What the hell? Oh my god, that's what it did. Junk food, audience is disgusted. I don't care, I'm dying. Things are blowing up! What the hell is he doing? Pose? Audience nods. Time for a union regulated break. Oh, happy breather? Okay, thanks. Can I just spare him? No? What the hell is he doing? Heel turn. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. Grown so distant, darling. How about another heart to heart? Oh. Can I? No. Arms? Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still going to win. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god. Okay. I'm not sure if I'm winning or not. Come on. Ow. Junk food. I'm gonna die. Aren't I? The show must go on! Ow. Pose! Oh, it's not. A drama action! Well, that's not so bad if I don't have to actually shoot him. Dramatically again! Lights, camera! Enough of this! Do you really want humanity to perish? Or do you want to just believe in yourself that much? Can I just... no. Pose again! How inspiring. Well, darling, either me or you. But I don't think we both know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity's star. Oh my god. No? Okay. Then, are you the star? Can you really protect humanity? Oh my god. Please stop with the spam! Can't spare you? Pose. You pose dramatically again! Okay, well this is an easy one. Scoff at the audience. You're rooting for your destruction this turn. Oh no, this is where it ends! Oh no, this is where it ends! Please! So close to dying! God damn it! I'm not gonna be alright, man. I just died. I think I was about to win! Shit! Man. Seems like you could skip Metaton's monologue by turning him around now. What will you do? Skip it. You turn it. A man of hound or something behind him. Really? Yes, here you switch. Oop. Clever, very clever. So what do I do? Do I have to build that stuff? Bose, you say you aren't going to get hit at all. Oh. Ratings are gradually increasing during Metaton's turn. Lights, camera, action! Ow. Well, shit. It's most again. Oh, this is easy not to get hit, I think. As long as you dart the stupid arts! Ah, oh, shit, I'm gonna die. Junk food. Everyone craves! Ow. Fuck it. No. Dramatically pause the audience nod. Smile for the camera! Ugh. Let's boast again. Ratings are gradually increased during Metaton's turn. Oh, it's time for a pop quiz! I hope you bought your keyboard. This one's an easy question. I'm typing. Teachers, who can blame you? Saving your essay for future. Boast again. Aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings are gradually increased during Magic. Okay, you showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine? Fuck your heart. Ow. I'm dying. I don't really pay attention to myself when I do that. Boast again. Ugh. Ooh, I didn't get hit. Ooh. Swag. I don't know. I don't care if they're disgusted. How can you... on a dance floor? Oh. Well, let's do this. This is easy. Like, this is the easiest thing he ever does. Dear Jesus, this is, like, so easy. Let's boast again. Say you aren't going to get hit at all. Rays are gradually increased. Okay. Can you keep up the pace? Oh, shit! Let's try that again. Ratings are gradually... Okay, large camera bomb. Haha. Boast again. You say you're going to get hit. Range gradually increase. Things are blowing up. Oh, I got hit. I didn't notice. Shit. Blah, blah, blah. Time for our union break. Oh. Die. I think boasting and doing it this is the best thing I can do. Because it increases it a lot. How about another heart to heart? Oh no, fuck your heart to heart. Fuck your arms. Boast again. Raising gradually. Okay, arms, who needs legs like these? Still going to win. Oh, what the hell. I hate that rewind shit. Junk food. Come on. Show must go on. Oh, so much swerve. Drama, action. Damn it. No, not food. Boast again. Lights, camera, enough of this. Do you really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourself too much? Ah, oh, shit. Boast again. Now it's fine. Well, darling, it's either me or you, but I think we both know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity's star. Boast again. And are you the star? Can you really protect humanity? Please, no. Ah, shit, I got hit. Oh, no! Please! Oh, thank God! I don't care if they're disgusted. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, shit. No. Okay, let's see if I can do this. No. Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically, the audience applauds. Oh my god. I'm gonna take the chance. Oh my god. Please. Please. Just die already. Oh my god, just die already, you bastard. I can't get a hit. Let's see how this goes. Shit. How long do I have to do this? I don't have any items. Oh, look at that. Ratings. This is the most viewer I've ever had. We've reached viewer call-in milestone. Oh, one lucky viewer will have the chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this, our last show?
Oh, hi, Metaton. I really like watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life, vicariously. I can't remember, but I guess this is the last episode? I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh. No, wait! Wait! They already hung up. I'll take another caller. Metaton, your show made us so happy. Metaton, I don't know what I'll watch without you. Metaton, there's a Metaton hole in my Metaton oh my god! I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I let the underground, if I left the underground, would lose its spark. I'd leave an aching void that can never be filled. So I think I'll have to delay my big debut. Besides, you've proven to be very strong. Perhaps even stronger enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. It's all for the best anyway. The truth is, this swarm's energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power and, well, I'll be alright. Knock him dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience.
What's happened? What happened? Are you dead? I managed to open the lock. Are you two? Oh my. God. Metaton! Metaton, are you? Is he dead? Thank God, it's just the batteries. Oh. Metaton, if you're gone, I would've... I mean, hey, it's no problem. You know, I guess... Did I kill him or not? Because I don't know if that counts as a kill. I honestly have no idea what happened. Did I kill him? I mean, it said the batteries, but that looks like dead to me. But it's no problem, you know? He's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead? Is he? Did I kill him? It's out of batteries. I can't go back? Oh. Hi. Sorry about that. Well, let's keep going. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry. Oh, God. So, you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh? Not really.
What in the hell?
You'll finally get to go home. I guess.
Can I talk to her? No?
Wait! I mean, I was just going to, say goodbye, and, I can't take this anymore.
What?
I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul and a monster soul. If you want to go home, you have to take his soul. You'll have to kill Asgore. But I'm a pacifist.
I can't do that.
I'm sorry.
Where does this lead? Where am I going? This is taking a long time. Where does this go? Can I go back? Oh, I can.
Well, you know it's always the procedure that after you do something, you go back. So, can I go back?
I mean, hopefully I can go back. Unless that thing is still blocking me. Let me see. If I can't go back. That kind of sucks. Can I go back? Oh, I can go back! Yes, I can go back now. Let's save. Hi, Nisdor, Elevator King. Yeah, that's true. Oh, so I have to backtrack all the way back, or... does that elevator lead there, too? Huh. I don't know. Let me save. I think I might want to try to backtrack. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just went back to go get some items because I use, like, a lot of them shit. Anyways, now it's time to head up and continue on with the adventure. Huzzah! Boop. Let's go. Time to do this. Boop. Let's go. What is this? Oh, it's a save point. Save. Let's go. It's another elevator. Where does this lead? Elevator is in... oh, well, fuck. Is that the elevator down in the lobby? I don't know, maybe. Anyways, let's get going, shall we? It's like grayed out civilization. What's going on here? Boop. Go, boop, 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 doop, boop, 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 doop, boop, 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 doop, boop, boop. Where are we going? Oh yeah, we're going to Asgore, I guess. Oh! Oh, this music! It sounds so peaceful. I'm just like kind of swaying to it. Oh wait, am I in Toriel's house again? Huh. The way is blocked by two padlocks. There is a note attached. Howdy! I'm in the garden. If you have anything you need to get off your chest, please don't hesitate to come. The keys are in the kitchen and the hallway. This hallway? Is this my room? Oh, it's a present! There's a heart-shaped box. Locket inside the box. Will you take it? Yeah, why not? You got the heart-shaped locket. Okay. Items, heart-shaped locket, info. Heart-shaped locket, armor, 15 says best friends forever. Oh. Well then, you know. Heart-shaped locket. And let's use it. Pip to the heart-shaped locket. What's in here? Look at it! There's a worn dagger inside the box. Will you take it? Sure. Worn dagger. Worn dagger info. Worn dagger weapon attack 15. Perfect for cutting plants and vines. Oh. Well. Let's equip it, I guess. You equip the dagger. Okay. What a comfortable bed. If you lay down here, you might not ever get up. Oh. Shit. It's a drawing of a golden flower. It's a family photograph. Everyone is smiling. There are a lot of striped shirts in here. I have a striped shirt. Yay! It's a twin size bed. Dusty toys. Let's go do the little cell thing. Control box B. We'll put the cowboy hat and the stick in there. I've had the stick this whole time. I've been using a stick. Well then. You know, it's fine with me. Got all the foods. Now let's go. What does this say? Golden flower. It's a golden flower. Room under renovations. Oh, there's a key. Oh! Oh. Long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. Oh. You took the key and put it on your phone's keychain. Okay. Despite everything, it's still you. Okay. It's Asgore's journal. All the current pages says nice days today. Okay. Think you're still almost wet. It's a trophy. Number one nose nuzzle champs 98. It's a clothes drawer and there's rose button-up shirts. And a pink hand-knit sweater that says Mr. Dad Guy. Oh. It's a brew. There's a Santa Claus outfit inside. Oh. It's a king-size bed. Macaroni Art of a Flower for King Dad. Huh. Let's go. This music is so encouraging. Oh. It's Winsome. Asriel, the king's son, heard the human's call.
he brought the human back to the castle.
Oh.
It's a golden flower. It's so peaceful! It's a golden flower. There are photo albums, scrapbooks, books on how to make tea. Seems like gardening tools. Coals are still warm. It's a great reading chair, but it doesn't seem like anyone uses it. Oh! Oh, it's that thing. Over time, Asriel and the human became like siblings. The king and the queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope.
Oh.
Key! You took the key and put it on your phone's keychain. The stove is very clean. Someone must use fire magic instead. Nothing? It's a note. Howdy, help yourself to anything you want.
Oh.
There's some white fur stuck in the drain. Wait. White fur, wait. So is this Toriel's home or no? Like, I don't know. The fridge is full of unopened containers of snail. Like, is this? It's a trash can. It's full of crumpled up recipes for butterscotch. Is this Toriel's house? Like, is she like a king, queen, or something like that? Cause it's like, hold on, let me go out and save. Cause it's like, all this stuff is the same. Unlock the chain. There's an old calendar from the end of 2201X, a date that is circled on it. It's stuck. Okay. Then one day, the human became very ill.
Oh.
The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village. But there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died.
Oh.
It's depressing. Why is this music so uplifting and epic? Asriel, racked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Asriel crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset, back to the village of the humans. Asriel reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Asriel holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child.
Oh.
The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with a blow after blow. Asriel had the power to destroy them all. But Asriel did not fight back. Clutching the human, Asriel smiled and walked away. Wounded, Asriel stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. Oh, he died? The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost 2 children in 1 night. The humans once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls,
we can shatter the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Asgore will give us hope. King Asgore will let us go. King Asgore will save us all. You should be smiling, too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? No, after hearing that, I'm actually a little bit depressed. Oh, I frog it. You're going to be free. Oh, what's this elevator do? Oh, well, it's down here first. Oh, no, oh, that looks like continuation. What does this elevator do? Oh, leads me back and forth, okay. Save. Last corridor, okay. And what's going on? That was, like, really depressing. What the hell? Oh. Oh my. What's happening? What's going on? So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You will be judged for your EXP you've earned. What's EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for execution points. A way of quantifying the pain you've inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your execution points increase. When you have enough execution, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. It stands for level of violence. A way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. Sans! Hi! But you never gained any love. Of course, that doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. Just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggle of your hardships you faced, you strive to do the right thing. You refuse to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. You never gained love, but you gained love. Does that make sense? Maybe not. Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. Your actions here will determine the fate of the entire world. If you refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped in the underground, or trapped underground. What will you do? Well, if I were you, I would have thrown in the towel by now. But you didn't get this far by giving up, did you? That's right. You have something called determination. So as long as you hold on, as long as you do whatever's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing. Alright. We're all counting on you, kid. Good luck. And then he's just gone. So this is it? I'm just about to face the final challenge? Throne room. Well, that's a throne room, so I'm gonna save right here. Oh yeah, let's go. I was about to say, is there anything continuing? Let's go look down here. What is down from the throne room, may I ask? Oh, what is this? Coffins. It's a coffin. There's a name engraved on it. It's empty. Well, shit! I'm about to be killed! Oh, no.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, Asgore. Not gonna kill me now.
Oh, shit. It's about to go down. Hi there. Can I go home, please? Hi.
Dum-dee-dum. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. Howdy. How can I? Oh.
What? Is it because I'm a human?
I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is.
So, the king and possibly Toriel or a thing? I don't know.
Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, and flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch.
I guess. Can I move? No?
You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room.
Okay. I think we're reaching the end of the game, guys. There was a save up here, god damn it. Nope. It's another throne covered in a white seat. Yeah, I think Toriel and the king used to be a thing.
How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist.
Okay. I'm not sure. And there's another save right here.
Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I'm not ready either.
There has to be a reason for two separate saves. Is something secret here? Anything? No? Alright then. Yes, not. Well, let's do this, I guess. Oh, what is this? Oh, what is this? Let's see. This is the barrier.
This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by any chance, or by chance, you have any unfinished business, please do whatever you must.
Continue? Go back. I mean, is there anything else I have to do? I don't know. I don't know. Continue?
I see. This is it, then. Ready?
No, not really. What? Oh. Those human hearts? A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination.
Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Oh shit! Oh, he destroyed my mercy button! What do I do? Asgore's attacking! Talk! You quietly tell Asgore you don't want to fight him. His hand trembles for a moment. Oh no! Oh! Talk, man! You tell Asgore you don't want to fight. His breathing gets funny for a moment. Oh no! What is this? Oh no! Oh. Oh. Oh, oh my. Asgore, please! Talk this through, buddy! You firmly tell Asgore to stop fighting! Recollection flashes in his eyes. Asgore attack dropped. Asgore defense dropped. Asgore, buddy! Seeing talking won't do any- Whoa, what do I do then? Oh my lord in heaven, what do I do? I don't actually have to kill him, do I? Oh no. I don't actually have to. Oh no! I don't know what to do! Asgore! Please! Oh, not this again! I don't know how to dodge that! I don't have to actually hit him, do I? Oh, God. If I die because of this, I'll go- Oh, no. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's so over. shit. Oh, shit. All you can do is fight! Oh, no! Oh, no, please stop. Asgore, buddy, please, listen to me. I don't want to fight, man. Oh, man. This Asgore attack 80 and 80. Oh shit. How would I kill him anyway? He has like 80 attack. Oh man. Oh, I swore I stopped on that, but okay. Asgore, please. Asgore, please. Asgore, please. Asgore. Let's just talk this through, man! Ah, shit. Asgore! Do I really have to kill him? I think I may actually have to kill him. Let me just not do it one more time. I'm so gonna die. Ow. I'm gonna die. This is my last. Oh no, I have one more. I think I actually gonna have to kill him. Do I actually have to kill him? I don't want to! I don't want to kill him! Oh, I wasn't paying attention that time. Guys! Do I really have to kill Asgore? I don't know! Do I really have to do it? I don't know! I don't know. Let's just do it! I don't want to kill you, Asgore! I'm gonna die. Yep. Well, that happened. You cannot give up just yet. Jay, stay determined. Oh, so that's him talking to me. That's the same text noise. Let's just get this over with, man. Ready? Yes, I'm ready. And he just destroys my mercy button. Oh, man. Oh, golly gee willikers. Well, let me just talk to him so I can get his attack to lower. Oh, shit. I guess I gotta kill him! There's nothing else I can do! I tried everything! But I think that I'm just gonna have to kill him! Yeah, attack and defense drop, good. Oh, I did wrong. I did it backwards. I don't want to kill you, Asgore, but you know, the game is telling me I gotta! I don't know why I have to do it. I don't want to. Please, game, don't make me do this. Why? Oh, this is where I die. This is where I die. This is where I die. Okay. No, I need to heal. I kind of got that thing down, but how am I? Please just die already. You're too damn hard. Ow, how do I dodge that? Like, there's literally nothing I can do on that. Please, Asgore. Okay. We gotta kill him! I guess that's it! Ow! Ow! Oh man, this is gonna be hard, isn't it? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, that was lucky. Okay. Please just die already so I have to go through this pain anymore. Green, 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 all green. Okay. Please, Asgore, just make this easier than it has to be for me. Die! Just do it already! Oh my shit! What the hell?! That was fast as fuck! Oh my shit, oh my shit, oh my shit. I think I should use some junk food, just in case. Blue, green, blue. I know I fucked up. Please! Let's just have a cup of tea, man! He's almost dead, but it's like, why do I have to do this? It's so depressing. I don't want to kill anyone. Ah, doing the genocide run is gonna be so horrible! Green, 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 blue. Ah, shit, I fucked up bad time on that. Junk food. Okay, I got better. I got good. Almost dead. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. He's gonna cause me to use all my items now, isn't he? Please, Asgore. Just die. Oh, this is what's gonna fuck me. I hate this thing. Oh! Oh! Did I kill him? So, that's how it is. I don't want to kill you.
I remember the day my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity and let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. She left this place, never to be seen again. I've seen your wife. Truthfully, I don't want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. You have the power. Take my soul and leave this cursed place.
I can't do it, guys! Or is he just gonna kill me now?
After everything I have done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface?
Yeah, I don't want to kill anyone, man.
Human, I promise you, for as long as you remain here, my wife and I will take care of you as best we can. We can sit in the living room telling stories, eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family.
Oh, what the hell? What? Oh! Oh no! Oh! Oh! Asgore! Oh no! You little fucking asswipe! You idiots! You haven't learned a thing. Oh, my heart! Oh, my heart! That hurt, guys! That hurt! Oh no, Asgore! I was gonna be so happy! We were gonna have a happy life! Oh, my heart! In this world, it's be killed, or it's kill or be killed. Oh my god. Oh no, guys. That hit. Oh. What happened? What? I'm honestly confused. What happened? The game closed! The game kinda closed on me. I'm so lost right now, guys. I'ma open the game back up and we'll see what happens. What happened? Long ago, two races over the earth. Oh! 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 Oh, what's happening? Oh, what's happening? What the hell? Oh! I can't continue! Oh no! Oh no! What happened? Oh! Do I have to restart? Oh. Oh, what is this? I can't save. Oh, okay. What is this? What do I do? Guys? Oh no! You bastard! Oh, my Lord in heaven.
Howdy! It's me, Flowey. Flowey the Flower.
My button layout has changed along with it.
I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gotten past him.
Oh my Jesus.
But now, with your help, he's dead. And I've got the human souls.
Well, shit.
Boy, I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me again. I can feel them wriggling. Aw, you're feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one more.
Before I become a god, and then with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone, I will show them all the real meaning of this world.
And forget about escaping your old save file. It's gone forever. But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you. I'll save over your death.
I'll save your own death.
So you can watch me tear you to bloody pieces. Over and over and over.
What? Don't you really think... Do you really think you can stop me?
You really are an idiot.
Oh no, please stop. Oh, but what? Oh, what is this? 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 What is this hell that I'm seeing before my eyes? Oh, hi. Oh dear Jesus, Lord in heaven, it's Satan's asshole! Oh no, oh what the fuck? Oh my living shit! What the fuck, what the hell, what the shit, what the fuck? Ow, fight, ow, do something! I'm gonna die. There's no if, ands, or buts about it, I'm gonna die! No, what the hell? This is all just a bad dream. I wish it was.
And you're never waking up.
Oh, dear Lord in heaven. Well, shit, it closed the gate. What the fuck? Open up again. Failed to start game. Game already okay, no, it's not. See, now that's is that it? Did I done fucking goof? guys, what do I do? I'm so lost and confused right now. Is there anything I can do? Like, really? Anything? Anything? Guys. Let me see if I can... Hold on. Ah, shit, this again. Did you really think I was gonna be satisfied? Killing you only one time? Oh god, we're gonna have to go through this. How many times do we have to go through this? Well, shit. It's back to Satan's asshole. If I just stay up here. Nope, that still hurts me. Oh, shit. I don't even know where I am. Oh, no. No. I'm just gonna die. How am I supposed to do this? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Guys, I'm beyond confused. I'ma see what I could do, cause I'm literally confused. What the fuck I could do? Hold on a second. Let me see if I can find an answer to all this. Okay, so now we're back again. Pathetic. Now you are really gonna die. Okay, sure. So maybe I don't attack him. I don't know, to be honest. I don't know. Maybe I don't attack him. This fight is ridiculous. How the fuck are you supposed to beat this? Shut up! Ah! Ow. Oh my dear Jesus. Ow. Please. No. Just don't fight him. Just don't fight him, Jay. Just leave him be. Ow. No, what the fuck? What's happening? What is this? Ow. You called for help. Ow. Please, stop. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, thank you. thank you. Oh, God. Oh, dear Jesus. Oh, my God. Help. No, I'm not fighting. Ow. Oh, my dear Jesus, Lord in heaven, why? Oh, my dear Jesus, God. Oh, help, please. God in heaven, help me. Ow! What's happening? Oh, what is this? What is this? Why? Oh my god. Ow! What is this? What is this? You called for help. Yes! Help me, someone! Oh, I can't see. Oh, thank you. Give me all this. Oh, I didn't get enough. Oh shit. Help! Oh god! What's going on? Oh my god, I can't even tell where I am! Where am I? Oh my god! Ow, 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 ow! Please stop! Oh, what's happening now? What's happening now? Ow. 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 Help! Okay. Ah! No! Stop it! Leave me alone! Oh my god, why? No, I'm not fighting you! What is this boss? Oh my dear Jesus Christ in heaven! If you're talking about an unfair boss, holy shit, this takes the cake. Stop it! I'm dying! What was this? Hatred, despair, trapped. Ow. Ow. Help! Oh my god! Oh, hope, happiness, freedom, yes! Give me more of this goodness. Oh, I only got half health. Oh, I'm gonna- ah! Oh! Help me! What the shit? Help me! Oh my god! Oh, this is so unfair! Please! Please! Oh no! Oh! Oh! Please! Stop! Ah, shit! You mean I actually have to survive that shit? Oh my god, that's impossible! What the fuck? Dear Lord in heaven, how's someone supposed to do that so perfectly? Oh my lord. And is there any checkpoints in that fight? Oh, there probably isn't. Oh my god, there probably isn't. If you defeat me? No, I don't realize it. Oh, do I just start back from where I was? I don't know. Where am I? Am I starting from the beginning? Oh! No! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, file loaded, file sa- I guess it's saving my file? Oh my god, please stop. What the hell? What just happened? Okay, warning again. What's this? Oh, what is this? Oh, what is this? Oh, please stop. Thank god they have save points on this battle! Cause I quit if they didn't. If I had to do all this over again, no. No, no, no. No, no, see, no. No, none of that. Yes! Give me the healing juices of whatever the fuck this is! Oh my god. Why is this boss so ridiculous? Talk about fucking unfair! Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh Jesus! Oh my god! What? Oh, 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 stop it! Ow. Ow. Help! I'm calling for help, but no one's coming for my aid. Please give me hearts. Oh, what's this? Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm getting all the hopes! Oh no. Bowie's defense dropped to zero. Okay, what does that do for me? I don't want to fight him though. Can his attack drop to zero, please? I don't want to fight you, Flowey! Let's be friends! Even though you killed me! there's like no way to dodge these. I just have to try and survive. Oh my god, oh my god, give me that band-aid. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please give me some more healing. Sweet healing essence of, oh my Jesus Christ. Help me. Jesus! Ugh. Oh my god. Why is this so ridiculous? 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 Why? Why? Hope! Help! Hope! What is that face? I never really paid attention because of all the shit going on, but what is it? Oh my god, please. Oh my god, guys, this battle is fucking ridiculous! Do I have to kill him, or is Hope gonna, or Mercy gonna come up anytime soon? I don't know! I have to be able to continue going on, because they keep giving me healing items. If they didn't want me to continue on, they wouldn't be giving me this shit. I don't know. Dear God, I wanna cry! I feel so bad for Jay! He has to go through all this shit! He's just a kid! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh no, I missed the hope. I'm gonna die. Yep! If you miss one of those shits, you're dead. That's all I have to say. You miss one, you're fucking done. Oh my god. Where do I have to start from that fight? Because, dear Jesus, opening the game constantly keeps annoying me, but so I have to constantly start new recordings, and sometimes it still says the game is open, so I have to force it close and open it again. Dear Jesus, why is this a thing? Why? Someone please, tell me why this is a thing. Well, guys, I'm gonna take a small break. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. I had some Skittles, now I'm filled with determination. Let's do this, don't you get it? There's no such thing as happy endings. This is all that's left. I don't want it to be, though. Where do I start from? I don't know. Determination! Ah! Oh no! I honestly don't know if I just have to kill him or do I have to wait until a mercy thing comes up. I honestly don't know. Yeah, I think I just have to fight. Fuck it! Okay, I guess I do have to fight. Because his health didn't go all the way down. I thought it would just kill him. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Die, you fucking asswipe. Oh dear Jesus Christ in heaven. No! This can't be happening! You! Uh-oh. You bitch. You idiot. Ah! 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 Oh! Oh no!
Jesus Christ in heaven! Help me! Did you really think you could defeat me? I'm the god of this world! And you? You're hopeless! Hopeless and alone!
Golly, that's right. You're worthless, friends.
Can't save you now. Call for help, I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, Daddy, somebody help me. See what good it does you.
You called for help. But nobody came.
Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Not that phrase! Boy, what a shame! Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. Ah shit, ah shit, ah shit, ah shit, ah shit, ah shit! It happened like in the beginning. Did Toriel help me? What? How'd you... Well, it'll just... Load failed. Ooh.
I need more skill encouragement, holy shit. What that? Oh, the hearts.
The souls? What are they doing? Oh my god! No! Nick, you can't do that! You're supposed to be obeying me! What the hell? Stop it!
Fuck it.
What are you doing?
You really think I've learned anything from this?
No.
Come on, man. Let's be friends. Spraying me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. Let's be friends!
Oh my god.
If you let me live, I'll come back.
Let's be friends!
I'll kill you.
You already did! Let's be friends!
I'll kill you. I'll kill everyone.
Should I tell him I was planning to do that next run?
We'll be friends!
I'll kill everyone you love.
Should I tell him I was planning to do that next run?
Let's be friends! Let's be friends! Let's be friends! Because I said so!
Why are you being so nice to me?
Because I want to be friends!
I can't understand.
Let's be friends!
Can't understand!
Let's be friends!
I just can't understand.
Flowey ran away. Oh. Well then. Oh. Okay.
What the fuck? Was that it? What?
Oh, is this the credits?
Oh. Okay. I think I did it. Yay. No happy ends or anything? I'm confused. That's it?
Oh. Ring, ring. Hey. Is anyone there? Well, I'll just leave a message. So it's been a while. The queen returned and now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best, anyway. The human souls the king gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, we're not giving up down here. Don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it'll take. But we will get out of here.
Sans! Who are you talking to?
Oh, nobody.
What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too?
Here, knock yourself out.
Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human! I, the Great Papyrus, am now Captain of the Royal Guard. It's everything I've ever dreamed of. Except, instead of fighting, we just water flowers. So that's ever so slightly different. And we're helping Dr. Alphys with her research. She's gonna find a way to get us out of here. And I'm just helping her too. Though, to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of... explosion included. But I think Alphys likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you up to, punk? Ugh! Please don't nookie the phone! Hey! Who's in charge here?
Me?
Oh, yeah, that's right! I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard totally disbanded. There's, only one member now. But he's extremely good! Yeah, he is! Come here! Please don't nookie the skeleton! Anyway, now I'm working as Alphys lab assistant. We're gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all. Oh, yeah, and I'm a gym teacher at the school, at the Queen's new school. Did you know I can bench press 7 children? Awesome, right? Hey, I'm sorry about what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to. It's not your fault, he... Ah, darn it. I missed the big guy. Come on, Undyne, snap out of it! I guess I'll tell you how Alphys is doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little more reclusive than normal. Seems like something's really bothering her. But she can get through it. I'm there supporting her. That's what friends are for, right? Hey. Wherever you are, you... I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there. So, wherever you are, you have to try to be happy, okay? For our sakes. We'll feel better knowing our trouble was worth it. We're all with you. Everyone is. Even the Queen. Hey, wait a second. Toriel, do you wanna... Heh, she says she's busy. But if she knew who we were talking to... We wouldn't get the phone back for at least a few hours. We have the mercy to spare you from her. But call back anytime, okay? She'd love to talk.
Oh, whoops. This thing's almost out of batteries. So, hate to cut this short, but... Be seeing ya, okay, buddy?
Bye-bye for now! See ya, punk.
Click. Oh.
Is that it?
Oh, hi. What's up?
Why? Why did you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? If he had just gone through without caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now, you know? That is kind of the truth! Because I was gonna do a genocide run in the beginning, but everyone's like, no! Don't do it, Espresso! None of these people would matter, but yeah, I guess in a way, you have a point, Flowey. You wouldn't have to feel bad now, because I do feel bad. So I don't get it.
If you really did everything the right way, why did things still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair?
Say, what if I told you I knew some way you...
I knew some way to get you a better ending. You'll have to load your save file and... Well, in the meantime, why don't you go see Dr. Alphys? Seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she got the key to your happiness. See you soon. Oh, okay. So... Oh. Undertale. So, I guess... I gotta load the save and... Huh. Well, that'll be a journey for next time, because we've been going on for a while now, so I'm gonna cut it here and just continue on in another episode, but I hope you guys have enjoyed the technical end of Undertale. We're gonna go back and get a better ending, I guess, and then we're gonna go do a genocide run after that, so I hope you're all prepared. Oh man, this is gonna be some difficult stuff, but anyways, I hope you all enjoyed. I love you all, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye, everyone!